Okay.
Whatever you want.
Yeah.
a warning. No, seriously.
Say when, Phil.
When?
Right there, Phil. You sure? All right, Phil. You could have stopped there. You stopped right there, Phil. You got it?
Yep.
All right, last chance, Phil. Here we go. Say when, Phil, please. Hang on, Phil. Go ahead, kid. Right there. Oh, Phil, there you go. Phil, last card, everybody. Phil, this is going to be so amazing. It's going to be crazy. Phil, do you remember this card? Just so you guys can remember it.
Yeah.
Phil, you remember this card? Phil, do you remember this card? I'm not peeking, I swear. Here we go. Look at you, the skeptic. You're the skeptic of the family. Am I right? She's looking right through me. That's nice. All right, Phil, what I usually do is some people read people's minds. I read people's hearts. Phil, you seem like a guy with a big heart.
We'll see.
No. Phil, here we go. We'll start with this one. Phil, this one is the Four of Clubs. This one is the Eight of Diamonds. This one is easy. One pip, the Ace of Clubs. None of them, Phil. I'm Philly. Are you Philly? All right, here we go. All right, Phil. I love bats. Did I get any of these right, Phil?
Yeah, no.
All right.
Lisa, just let me say, our new CEO for Employment Horizons is a...
Jeez, the abuse I get over here. Look at Nancy trying to cheat with the free pictures.
So you gotta make some noise.
Woo! Make some noise, he said.
Yeah.
That's great.
Board of Trustees to stand.
candidate. It's been an amazing transition from just an idea last August to, you know, supporting over a billion vaccine distributions in the last year and a half through these devices, which are very sensitive, and it takes a fine eye to make sure that they're not, you know, affected in any way. With their $4.98.
lunch. All right. Mixed in with Crossroads. One happy table over there. Look at them. Oh, this is great. You're going to get a punching ball and a rechargeable toothbrush. Don't laugh. One never knows when you punch a tooth out with the ball. 8, 9, 9. Don't shake your head. It's not my fault, lady. I'm watching. Hey, we have a winner to Stan Zillis's. Oh, you're waving at the cake lady. I should have known. That's nice. There you go. Planning it down the lady for cake. That's it, sir. We beat the cavity creeps. All right, there you go. Friends. Exciting death and says, all right, here we go. Another one with lip balm. This is amazing. All right, here we go. 2, 6, 8, 4, 1, 3. 2, 6, 8, 4. Yeah! That table's getting 10 commandments. All right. I can tell you guys, this lady's the best podcast I can know right here. Right here. Oh, this is a BMW swag bag, which I'm going to carry and drive my Toyota Camry. How great is that? Look what I got, a swag bag. Yeah. Can we get a replacement up front, please? Somebody, replacement? 2, 6, 9, 7, 9, 8, 7, 9, 8, swag bag. Say that 5 times, yeah. You want me to go for Kathy? You want me to move it along? Is it almost 9? I'm sorry. Alright. For $150 worth, it'll be a lifetime. Alright, here we go. 269-806. Hair products. 9723 Coach Bag. 7-2-1.
And wave your arms like you're crazy.
Alright, you get mom's and Lisa's mom.
So everybody can actually come to the conclusion of our night. I actually don't want it to end, but I want to thank you all for coming, celebrating our 65th birthday.
Thank you.